Let us continue to speak in Cantonese. Number 71. What's the matter? In Cantonese, 乜嘢事呀? Number 72. I think I dropped my wallet. In Cantonese, 我跌咗銀包啊! Number 73. Can I borrow $100 from you? In Cantonese, 我可唔可以問你借100蚊啊? Number 74. Yes, but when you will return it to me?
可以。 不過,你幾時還返俾我啊?
Number 75. When I receive my salary next month? In Cantonese,
我下個月出糧嘅時候還返俾你。
Thank you.